The annual St. Patrick's Day celebration brings out over 200 groups to parade. A group that has sparked five even larger parades itself is the one that plays at PPG Paints Arena, the Pittsburgh Penguins. And their last scheduled game of the season against their friends from the East, the Philadelphia Flyers. Tipped on by Lindblom, gathered off by McCann, followed up by Provorov. The leading time on ice guy for the Flyers lobs it ahead and puts it right on goal, knocked down and then covered by Matt Murray. This one trickled on out to center, guided across to Michael Roffel. Roffel a shot on off the tip of the glove of Murray and then off the glass. Right around behind, fed one to Crosby, returned for Gensel, but instead it is read and played behind by Corbin Knight. Long pass by Gudas ahead for Lindblom, who spins in front, save made by Murray. For this power play with Gensel on the opposite side, he gives to Kessel, then along for Crosby, angled on back to Schultz. Then Kessel quickly to Gensel. Gensel, a shot snapped out of the air and held by the netminder Hart.
And you see Carter Hart can see that puck, no problem at all.
Taken along now by Voracek, delays and gives it on back to Myers again. Myers able to get it across. Gustav Bear with a shot directed right on goal and a save made there. Nice turn there by Sanheim to get away from some of the traffic. Can't clear out, but he did get some help. And this is sent back ahead for Veroni. Bill Veroni able to work it on back, but to no one in particular. So it comes to him for a shot that is saved by Matt Murray. Bukestad saw Hornquist step into one of the Flyers. Lindblom as a shot by Trotman goes screaming toward the front of the net. Scooped up there and a rising backhander by Simone was off the mark. Bit of play that's lasted at least 5 minutes. It is good for fans, not for commercial coordinators. Thrown by McCann, and that spiked wide by Crosby. Little over 4 minutes to go, first period, no score. Simone denied there by Sanheim. But it's blocked on back, and Simone hands on for Hornquist. Big drive, and that scooped up and held by Hart. Though it is Rust who comes up with that. Screened off there by Gudas, puck poked to the point. Pettersson got it over. Good. Branson, a shot kicked out by Hart. Rebound. Could not get it through. Gudas. A couple of players go tumbling down. Kessel reaches it. Good opportunity for Kessel there, but yeah, Radko Gudas with a kick save.
There you see right there. It's a hand, not the stick, that came up and got Crosby. A little elbow, too.
Okay. Ricocheted and can be gathered in by Bukestad, who is still feeling up around his face. And from that, there's going to be a power play coming up to the Penguins.
There's a holding call coming to, let's see, Pittsburgh.
Okay, so there's a penalty to Pittsburgh.
Yeah.
He is out there along with Voracek and Van Riemsdyk. It is to Giroux. Giroux with a shot. Score! And it is wiped out, undoubtedly because of interference.
James Van Riemsdyk does a good job getting this puck to Giroux, and there's a flyby, and it affects Murray's ability to stop the puck.
Video review, we do have a good goal.
Okay.
They're gonna challenge for offside. Yeah, so that, and the fans are seeing it in the building.
And it is very clear.
It is determined that the play is offside. We have no goal.
Kicked across there, can be gathered in by Rust, moves back out with Cullen, and flings it up high on Hart, the bouncer fielded by Voracek. Dropping it on back for the carry up by Patrick. Patrick working his way along, got it to Konechny. Konechny on a cross. Provorov fed one around in front. Lindblom tried to jam it through and it wouldn't go.
That is an amazingly skillful play by Lindblom. He just runs out of racetrack.
Battled for around behind. Simone able to tuck it back to the point. Pettersson there. Pettersson with a faulty pass. It's chipped along, nicely taken by Simone. Side of the net, a feed in front. Oh, and a great save by Hart on Hornquist. My goodness. Kessel drops it on. Rust took it there to Kessel around behind. To Rust, save made by Hart. Rebound sent wide. Oh, my. Onto the back. Now it's Kessel, who gets an awful lot of ice time, and he should. And one of the good things about him is his number of age, 22. Here is a feed across that bounced to Hornquist and a save made right on that Flyer logo by Hart. Schultz throws one in front that's shrugged away as it went whistling by the netminder Hart. Then back across, it's Schultz again moving in, and a shot is off Hart, and the rebound bounces around in front. Long toss ahead off of Rust. Given on ahead and up the wing with a shot high off the mask of Matt Murray that time was Lindblom. And the save made by Murray and the puck picked up by Bluger. And then while falling, pushed a perfect pass over to Pettersson, carried back up again by Garrett Wilson. Wilson goes burrowing in and slipped one out in front that is reached by Cullen. Set up there. Cullen got it again, tried to slip one through, but Hart is able to grab and hold on. Not first time situation of having multiple challenges. Here's a shot that is turned right into Murray at the very start in the first 15 seconds.
Sanheim does a great job walking the line. That opens up the shooting avenue, and then you can get the deflection down low, not once, but twice. And Claude Giroux with the nifty hand just can't fool Matt Murray.
Puck played back off the boards, but gathered in by Nolan Patrick. Here's Patrick with a shot, and that held by Matt Murray through a screen. And then on a cross now for a shot by Pettersson. There was a shot pass. Kessel, rebound, score! Bluger! And this one counts. 1-0 Penguins.
This is a key part of the play. Instead of shooting it aimlessly on goal, Kessel takes a puck, wires it. So Pettersson's head is up. He gets it to Kessel on the slap pass on goal. And look who's Johnny on the spot.
Set up by Hart and taken along now by Hague. Robert Hague gave it up to Gensel. He's got a man in front. Crosby couldn't get it there, but then it's Hornquist with a shot that's right on goal and stopped by Carter Hart. Still they battle for it. Half court, Bukestad. Then it came on back again. Here's Knight with a shot slowed. Another try. Oh, and a remarkable play made by Matt Murray. It looked like a sure goal, and there'll be a penalty coming up from the scramble behind. Racing on is Scott Laughton with it in a 3-on-2. Thrown around in front, guided right on net by Couturier and saved by Murray. My goodness.
How about Matt Murray right here? Provorov with the slick feed over to Sean Couturier, and look at how Matt Murray just deciphers that play brilliantly.
Roppel working further, scaled it around. Ratko Gudas steps to this. Turned one around in front, kicked out by Murray. Rebound, another save by Murray. Oh, my. And it's cleared back out and down and no icing. Giroux sails it ahead. Settled down by Couturier. Ripped back across, and here's Giroux moving. Put it on goal, and a save made by Matt Murray, and he covers up. And then played by Gostisbehere, 25 to go. Gostisbehere led it back ahead for Couturier, and it's escaped on back up the wing. Led back over to Van Riemsdyk. He scores! Van Riemsdyk has tied the game.
Konechny, Van Riemsdyk, boom. 1-1.
25th goal of the year for James Van Riemsdyk. 5 goals in the last 3 games. Konechny and Couturier get the assists at 19:41. Phil Kessel accelerates ahead. Picks up Bukestad and gives to him. Bukestad a shot save. Rebound. Oh, and it wouldn't go by Dumoulin. Had plenty of net to shoot at. Now Bukestad with it. 12 seconds to go. Guided over to Couturier, escapes one, moves in, and a 2-on-1. Couturier, score! Sean Couturier, and the Flyers win it in overtime with 3.4 seconds to go.
Sidney Crosby tried to make an aggressive play on Sean Couturier. Couturier senses it, drives wide, and just rifles that one on the inside part of the post. There's the smarts of Couturier. He was a great offensive player as a junior, and he's evolving into a great offensive player as an NHLer. And Doc, the Flyers are still alive because of that Couturier shot.
3.4 seconds were left when he scored that. Assist on the tying goal, he scored the winning goal.